Hey guys, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I want to show you how I set up line crossing human object detection in my front door area. So I have a 4K dome Viewtron AI security camera mounted right there behind me. And previously I had an intrusion zone set up here, and that uses a polygon shape that will detect humans anytime they enter or exit that area. But I'm gonna switch that camera over to line crossing in this video so that when humans cross the tripwire that I'm gonna set up in this area right here in my walkway, and then in this side area here, anytime a human crosses the tripwire that I'm gonna set up, it'll trigger video recording on the NVR and bookmark that event. Here's the live security camera view on my Viewtron NVR. And here is the Viewtron AI security camera that monitors my front door. To configure the line crossing event, I'm gonna go into settings and then select AI event, and then click AI event again. And then I'm gonna select intrusion, because remember, I had intrusion detection set up right as right now with this polygon shape. So I'm gonna disable that type of AI function, because you can only have one enabled at a time. And I'm gonna select line crossing. So I'm going to check the enable detection by IP camera on the line crossing screen, and then I'm going to draw my tripwire, my line crossing detection zone. So I'm going to draw it across the front walkway in front of my front door, and then notice you can set it to go in either direction or both directions, but I only want to detect the line crossing coming towards my front door. So I'm going to enable it from A to B like that. And then if I click on 2, I can set up a second tripwire over here, because you can also get to my front door from the side yard over here. And again, from I want to detect going from point A to point B coming in towards the door. So I'll click apply there for the second line crossing wire. And then I only want to detect humans, obviously. There's no motor vehicles or bicycles up by my front door, so I'll just check human. And then I'm going to just set it so that the security camera at the front door that's doing the detection also gets the recording triggered. When I'm done, I can X out of that screen, and then I'm back at the live view of that AI security camera at my front door. I'm going to enable the target detection visualization. So you can see in the live view, you can see the two tripwires. And then here I come up towards the front door now, and you'll see as I cross the threshold of that tripwire, the alarm is triggered and the thumbnails of the event are displayed in that target detection area over there on the right. Now notice when I cross the other tripwire going from point A, from point B to point A, nothing is triggered on the NVR, but now coming from outside in through the tripwire, it will detect me coming through that tripwire and trigger the alarms on the NVR, which in my case, I just have recording set up. So next, I'm going to show you how easy it is to play back those human object line crossing events from this screen. You just hover over any of these thumbnail images and click play, and that'll start the recorded video playback. That'll open up the video player on the NVR, and I'll switch it to full screen so you can see the nice crystal clear resolution of those that these 4K AI cameras provide. And then I'll go out to the side yard. When I'm done, I can exit out of there. And I want to show you the other ways that you could play back these recorded events. So if I go into the start menu and click Intelligent Analytics, this is basically the search screen to look for any of the AI events detected by the IP cameras in the NVR. So I'm going to switch this to today's date. I'm going to switch the event type to line crossing. I'm not going to use any attributions. And then click search. So it's searching for any of the line crossing events detected by the Viewtron IP-A8D at my front door. And then if I check any of these thumbnail images and then click playback, again, the video player opens on the NVR and I can switch to full screen and see the video surveillance footage that was recorded as a result of that line crossing human detection event. So one last way I want to show you that you could play back these events, if I go exit out of here and go back to the live view on the NVR, And then from this lower menu, just select playback. That'll open the video player also, but you'll notice there's a timeline over here on the right. If I use this magnifying glass to make that timeline a little bigger, you could see all of the AI events are highlighted in light blue. The dark blue is specifying the continuous recording, and then that light view provides a nice easy way to jump to any of the events. So let's see how well this works when the camera's in IR night vision mode. So I'm going to enable the visualizer over here on the right again, and then you could see the two line crossing areas that I have set up, and here it detects me as a human crossing the tripwire and coming in, you know, coming through that detection zone, and you can see the thumbnail images again in the target detection screen on the right. And you'll notice that it did not trigger an event for me passing through the tripwire going in that direction, but when I come through in the direction I set up, you'll notice that another alarm event was triggered, and you can see the thumbnail image over there on the right. And once again, I'll just play back that video surveillance footage so you can see the quality of the 4K video recording with the camera in IR night vision mode. So I'll go to full screen here, and here's the recorded video playback of the event in with the camera in the IR night vision mode.
Guys, I hope this video has been helpful. If you've seen some of my previous demos, you'll see the difference between intrusion detection with a polygon shape and the line crossing that acts as like a virtual tripwire in one direction or both. If you haven't seen that, I'll link down below so you could check out the difference. Both are extremely useful. If you have any questions about any of this, you could reach out to me anytime. I can be reached directly at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. If you want to see all the videos that I've made for our Viewtron AI security cameras, as well as our Viewtron license plate recognition cameras, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/AI. Thank you for watching.